Wake Me When I'm Free, Tupac Shakur. We here. And so we here right now. About to walk in and see how I do. We're at the entrance now. Black Panther. Go on the tour now. Officially begins. Wow. I have on headphones. It immerses me into the experience already. Pretty dope. right into it. That's right. Huey. So far, this is pretty intense, man. It's diving deep. And now, this part of it, I guess, was like more in his childhood era. But a lot of his influence coming from his mom. It's a lot to dive into, but we're gonna get through it. Monday, May 22nd, 1978. Shout out to Janae, she found this. Look right there, Jada, in parentheses, my heart. No wonder Will Smith having a hard time. Damn. $1,283.43 for his role in the movie Juice. Crazy. Take it easy. I don't wanna live is that easy.
Oh, this
is
the song right here,
you
bro.
You can't do nothing to it. So we just left the Wake Me When I'm Free Tupac Shakur. What would you call this?
Like an exhibit. Mm-hmm.
Exhibit. Yeah. Pretty dope, pretty dope. Mm-hmm. So how'd you feel about it?
I enjoyed it. I thought it was beautiful. I love that. So when you go in, you get your own headphones.
Yeah, yeah.
So you can, go at your own pace.
For sure.
You don't have to wait for... Yeah, like a tour guide or something.
Right, because when we first walked in, it's like this big white room. Everything is in white. And at first, me being weird, I was like, this can't be it. You know what I'm saying? I was like, cool. Then they had a little desk to pick up the headphones, mm-hmm. little device. I guess every little exhibit inside, like all the
like
little
every
stations.
Chapter. Like right, every,
right.
Yeah.
Right, every mm-hmm. chapter.
Every
you got
section.
To click up,
yeah.
Quick play, get to hear the audio. Take you through the story, what was really going on.
Yeah.
It started really with all about his mom. His
that
biggest
was probably
influence.
My favorite part.
Yeah.
Because I feel that the media kind of paint this picture mm. of Afeni Shakur as just, you know, a dope fiend or
right,
someone
right.
who was pregnant in jail. But she was part of the Black Panther Party.
Right,
you know, she
right.
was an activist. So I love that they painted that picture of her.
Yeah, I think we actually got to dive deeper with Tupac versus the narrative, you know, the world portrays, like, especially
yeah.
the media. That's what I really want to say, because
yeah.
there's a few parts in there where they actually show him, like, in jail when they was like recording him, interrogating him, and he's reading his lyrics, and the whoever was interrogating him was kind of upset with how he was reading, talking about, oh, you're being too poetic with how you're saying the words, but that's who he was a poet. He was really telling real stories, and I guess you could say in a broader perspective.
Oh, it was a great experience. You should go.
It was dope.
Yeah.
Yes. It was hella dope. Here go my free bag. Shout out to that, you know what I'm saying?
Shout out to Janae for the free bag.
Yes.
Yeah.
Shout out, first of all, shout out to Janae for telling us about this.